been very good on the road for Vancouver.
We're going to fight Cody McLeod after the puck was dropped. Demian is the player for the Vancouver Canucks, and a couple of rights by Demian right at the end, and the linesman will separate the two. For Cody McLeod, for the Avalanche, another fight, and Guillaume Demian for the Vancouver Canucks. And Demian looking at that right hand, and he starts towards the penalty box. Now he's headed over towards at least the bench, if not the locker room.
Well,
he's going to have to go to the locker room, obviously.
Yeah, he
looked. Now he's on his way down the tunnel.
He looked at his hand like there's something may have been wrong with it, may have cut the hand as he bounced it off the maybe the helmet of Cody McLeod. Cody McLeod, who had a fight last game between these clubs against Glass last game. And away they go.
Third fight of the season for Cody McLeod.